many women don't understand these basic things about their bodies until something goes wrong, until they go to use their ovaries and they're not working, or until they come up against perimenopause and no one's ever told them, a doctor, nobody has ever told them that these things are going to happen. And it's a terrible shock to most people. So just educating women about their own physiology is a big piece of this.